All right, let's see what she weighs. .03, so just your standard everyday keeper. Pound bigger than the other one. Keep it for sure. All right, let's see what she weighs. 1.34, so a little bit bigger than the other one, about a quarter pound, almost a half pound, really.
Any other baits, dude. Really don't. Man, I thought that fish was big. I mean, he hit it pretty hard. Oh, there's another one. He might have been a keeper. Look how he ate it, though.
Not at all.
That's short.
I don't know, he's pretty short. He don't weigh much though. He's probably not much more than a pound. Probably under, I would guess. Yeah, 0.77. Nice fish though. Be the big one of the day. .63. Not a bad one.
Yeah, he's a keeper. I always do. .88 live wells. I don't think he's very big. Man, he look, he choked it, man. Jackhammer! Ripped it through some grass, and he grabbed it. .105 number two. I don't think he's huge, but I don't want to lose him. Yeah, it's a good one. It's a keeper. Yeah, baby! Oh, he's still hooked, thank God.
He got all excited before.
He's probably a pound and a half, too. He hit that one coming back to the boat. .196 Keep number three. Number four, right in the roof of the mouth, right where he needs to be. He has no top dorsal fin. Look, it's gone.
Sure, that's not a tag fish.
Yeah, see, his top's gone. That's all right, we'll take him. .119 Keep number four. Underneath the net. There you go. Yeah, he's definitely gut hooked. All right, number five. Right in the shade, right where, oh.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, I think they'd go crazy for that bait fuel, man. Got one. Yeah, he came off. He was a dink. No, I saw him. He was a dink. Never even got the hook. Look. He wasn't 12. Oh, dude. Look. That's a keeper right there. See him?
He's got it.
That is a keeper. Sight fishing 101, baby. Bait fuel. That's on my, dude, he's got a big head on him. How big his head is.
That's a big
fish. All right. This will call something out.
Call number one.
This one is white, I do believe.
Boat 16.
Boat 16.
Little tough,
little man. Come on, you make it. There you go. Good job. All right,
boat 16.
5
and 5.
5 alive.
750.